dear, but just because of I don't verbalize how I feel about something doesn't mean that this sentiment is not present in my heart.